EADD has given me an opportunity to change my life and to make my children better people in future. I'm not the same person like the way I was before. Yeah. I was very poor in the way I was, what I was doing in my family. I was just somebody very different. But because of Heifer International and EADD, in less than a year, my life has changed the other way around, 360 degrees. Income has increased in my family. They've enabled even my children to go to boarding schools. They've changed my family as a whole, and even my community. We, as Kenyans, we never knew that life can continue even when you have a cow and you have a small farm. Heifer has done a lot. Even somebody who has an half an acre of shamba can become a rich person and even a wealthy person because of Heifer. I'm telling you, it is like Heifer is like just salvation that has come to Kenya.
Our involvement with EADD and Heifer was through the Lesotho Farmers Cooperative Society. And we were invited to attend a seminar on Heifer cornerstones, the 12 cornerstones. And it really changed our lives. Initially, it used to be myself alone, but after attending the seminar, we became now one family. So the running of the dairy farm became now we. We moved from I to we. And that is why now when we have the full participation, we see sustainability as possible.
Alafu zaza. Nikaweka ile pesa yenye nilikuwa natoa kidogo kwa mshahara. Hiyo ilikuwa last year December. Ndio nikanunua ng'ombe ya kwanza, sasa ilikuwa inatoa ava lita. Wakati nilionyeshwa na extension officers ya LFCS namna ya kutengeneza chakula na kulisha, ndio ikaongeza maziwa. Hiyo tulifurahia sana.
Tulisikia kabisa tumeinuliwa.
Hey, mebadilika, maisha mebadilika sana.
Maisha sahi tunasikia tumeendelea. At least tumeenda mbele kidogo.
One word about Heifer. I'll say just God bless Heifer for touching many people and changing people's lives. Indeed, it has done something very good which lacks expression. God bless Heifer International. Yeah.